When I received my training way back in med school, we went by three mantras. You have to be committed, compassionate, and competent. Those three C's, I think, are, you know, what it takes to make a good doctor. You have to have a good knowledge base, but aside from being knowledgeable about everything, you have to have good bedside manners in dealing with the patient, and you also have to be committed with your job.